sir.
Good day, Miss Diane, and good day, class. Okay, kumpleto na bang ating mga reporters? Anong topic natin today?
Yes, sir. Our topic for today is about Region 9.
Can we start our report, sir?
Yes, go ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Good day, everyone. We are the Group 3 and we will discuss Region 9 Zamboanga Peninsula.
We're going to introduce you the municipalities and cities of this region.
And also, we will discuss the amazing festival at nagagandahang tourist spot dito sa Zamboanga.
And lastly, hindi mawawala ang delicious delicacies in Region 9 at ang language na ginagamit in this mini paradise.
And now, let's start with the introduction of Zamboanga Peninsula.
Okay, so let us now play this video presentation.
Watch, listen, and learn.
Welcome to the region of Zamboanga,
the mini paradise.
Zamboanga Peninsula, Region 9. Zamboanga Peninsula is an administrative region in the Philippines designated as Region 9. It consists of the three provinces, including four cities, and the high number size of Zamboanga cities. The region was previously known as Western Mindanao before the entrance of Executive Order No. 36. Region 9 Zamboanga Peninsula, it consists of the three provinces, namely Zamboanga del Norte, Zamboanga del Sur, Zamboanga Sibugay, and the five cities, namely Isabela City, the Quezon City, Dipolo City, Pagitan City, and the Zamboanga City. Zamboanga was founded by Spanish forces in 1635 on the site of a native settlement. Its name is flavored by the Malay Jambangan, means place of flowers, and Bongonvilla, orchids and other tropical flowers line its roadside.
Zamboanga del Sur. Zamboanga del Sur is a province in the Philippines, created in the Zamboanga Peninsula region, occupying the western section of Mindanao. Its capital is the city of Cagayan, also known vessels of the Constitution in the Philippines, and for continued adventure. Zamboanga del Sur comprises four bays, three rivers, three lakes, and plenty of nature. People speak mainly Cebuano, but you'll hear a bit of English and Chabacano as well. Zamboanga del Norte. Zamboanga del Norte is a province in the Philippines, situated in the Zamboanga Peninsula region, occupying the western section of Mindanao. Its capital is the city of Zamboanga del Norte, is equally famous for the province. The world of Mataas is most known beautiful shape of powdery white sand.
Here are the festivals in Zamboanga del Sur. The first festival is Migayon Festival. Migayon Festival is a long celebration of solidarity of the various cultural groups held every September of the occasion of the province founding day. Migayon Festival is celebrated on September 11 to 17. The next festival is Cochisa Festival. This festival is from Molabe, Zamboanga del Sur. This is celebrated on April 26. This is a Thanksgiving for a bountiful harvest that celebrated for a feast, unity, love among the people. The last festival is Mandala Festival. This festival is from Medsalib, Zamboanga del Sur, of every September 9. Aims to preserve the local Subanen tradition of Medsalib. Mandala is a Subanen term which means harvest. The festivals in Zamboanga del Norte. The first festival is Saulong Festival. Saulong Festival is celebrated from June 1 to 6. This is a week-long celebration of the founding anniversary of Zamboanga del Norte. Saulong means thanksgiving to the Almighty for the abundant flow of blessings of the people of each municipality. The next festival is Kinabaya Festival. Kinabaya Festival is originated from the Pitan City, Zamboanga del Norte. at the 25th of July. This festival is a reenactment of the Battle of Covadonga and other Spanish-Moorish wars.
El Toro Festival, the place named Palanco prior to its creation as a distinct municipality, was in the beginning only a small settlement inhabited by the native tribe known as the Subanen. El Toro Festival reflects the culture, social, and spiritual interaction as it showcased the life of the Palanqueño that transformed the municipality from humble beginning into a simple yet bountiful place. El Toro Festival, through the expression of Palanqueño's culture, is preserved through the passing of time.
Kiyokan Festival, which means gathering in Kaya, is an annual festival that is attended by constituents from Tabul, Gamboanga del Norte province. The festival celebrates the founding of the province and the city and municipality of Zamboanga del Norte, usually sent in contingents to compete.
With prize in six figures, there is no reason for them not to. The festival is now on its 8th year and it's hosted in rotation by the towns of Zamboanga del Norte. This year, it's the Polog City tournament host, the Hujakan Zanorti, and we were lucky to be invited to witness this festival. Zamboanga Sibukay is a province in the Philippines situated in the Zamboanga Peninsula region, occupying the western section of Mindanao. Its capital is the municipality of Ipil. The province has land area of 3,481.828 square kilometers or 1,344.13 square miles. Zamboanga Sibukay is blessed with an impressive range of excellent tourist destinations, interesting mountains formation, picture perfect waterfall cave in which dwell thousands of bats, as well the stalactites, hot spring, white sand beaches, and fish and sea snake. And here the culture and festivals in Zamboanga Sibukay. Migratory Bird Festival. Part of our week-long Zamboanga City tour includes a visit to the neighboring province of Zamboanga Sibukay to join the first ever World Migratory Bird Day in the Philippines. The celebration is set at the town of Siay, where the Siay Carabasalan Wetlands is located, one of the major flyways for migratory birds in the region. Siay is about 4 hours away from Zamboanga City, and we witness how they celebrate the World Migratory Bird Day through art and photo exhibition, dance competition, and bird costume contest. Sibuksay sa Sibukay Festival. Zamboanga Sibukay celebrate their first Sibuksay sa Sibukay Festival last July 1, 2020, with the theme Our Sibukay, Our Tomorrow. Due to some traumatic reason, replaced the Sibuk Fest, originally held every February, Kasadyaan Festival. Kasadyaan Festival is celebrated on December 15 to 19 in Diplan, Zamboanga, Sibukay. The Kasadyaan Grand Celebration commemorates the founding anniversary of the municipality of Diplan. Highlights of festival include street dancing parade and Miss Diplan. Sibuk-Sibuk Festival. The Sibuk-Sibuk Festival is celebrated during the Foundation Day on the province of Sibukay on February 26 with colorful ethnic street dancing, with rituals illustrating good harvest, wedding, and healing rituals. During the festival, it endorses its number one product, which is oysters or talapa. In Tagalog, which has been known to be biggest, juiciest, and meatiest oyster in the country. In this two-week celebration in the town of Ipil, Talaba Longest Grill has been the main attraction of the visitor and viewers. In this manner, Zamboanga can promote the oyster to the world. Zamboanga Sibukay recently achieved the world record of world longest talabag with 5 to 20 inches long, 5 to 4 talabag.
Sambuanga Peninsula Delicacies.
First is Suman Maron. Suman Maron is a smaller variety of Suman. This chocolate maron that is made of brown glutinous rice, also known as malagkit, being cooked in coconut milk, maron can either be mixed or plain with cocoa or chocolate. Next is Tagatak. Tagatak, a net-like snack of ground sticky rice butter mixed with coconut milk, beaten chicken egg, and sugar. It looks like a curly fried pancit canton but of fine and crisp strands. To make it even crispier, kamote or sweet potato flour is added into the butter. Next is Binaki. Binaki, a delicious dessert made of grated young corn with milk, wrapped in corn, corn husk, and steam. Next is Montaño Sardines. When it comes to food, city of Dipolog in Zamboanga del Norte is known for its Spanish-style sardines. It is one of the things that travelers and tourists visiting the city are looking forward to bring home as pasalubong. Next is Budbud. Budbud or Budbod is usually a rice cake snack or dessert wrapped in banana leaves, while piat or pilit, which means to stick. Next is Bulad or dried fish. Dried fish, bulad, all times favorite pasalubong when you visit Dipolog City with variety of choices.
Next dish is Dayok. Dayok is a mixture of different fermented fish intestines. In Dipolog City, Philippines, local toys started producing these products 3 decades ago and are continuously producing today. Dayok is a perfect gravy and side dish to your meal. Next dish is ginamos and oyak. Salted fish or the ginamos and shrimp paste, the oyak, is a very smelly but very delicious side dish for you to try. People who try to eat this one will surely love and adore the taste. Next is basoy. Basoy is a soup dish composed of pig liver cooked with ginger, lemongrass, and a variety of vegetables. This popular dish is best enjoyed during breakfast with warm white rice and fried dried fish. Next dish is paklay. Paklay is a stew made up of pig and cow innards. This is best enjoyed as a main dish or as a pulutan. Next dish is halang-halang. Halang-halang is a Filipino dish which is basically a mash-up between chicken tinola and ginataang manok. Zamboanga Peninsula is the biggest area in the country that is influenced by the Spanish. One of their examples produced that bears the Spanish mark is the Spanish sardines. One of the famous products in Dipolog City and Zamboanga del Norte. Your trip in Zamboanga will never complete without the taste of these delicious and mouth-watering delicacies. But these are just some of the many delicacies found in Zamboanga Peninsula. There are a lot of food waiting for you.
And now, let me introduce to all of you the Region 9 Zamboanga Peninsula Tourist Spot. Zamboanga del Norte. 3003 Step to Linabo Peak, one of the famous tourist spot in Dipolog City. It is located in Barangay Lugdungan, Dipolog City. Consists of 3003 steps going up, you will see the beauty of nature. And hear the birds and crickets singing. Midway Island, this island established marine sanctuary surrounded by white sand beaches and coral reef. Come and enjoy the beautiful scenery. Beach Resort, Dakak Park and Beach Resort is the closest place to paradise one could ever experience with its beauty and serenity. The Victoria's Fantasyland. It is one of the main attractions in the Bataan, Philippines. It is a world-class commercial center comparable to Disneyland theme parks, the biggest theme park outside the Metro Manila, composed of 35 rides. The Landing Place, it is one of the latest developed monument in honor of the Philippines national hero, Dr. Jose Prontasio Rizal. It is situated in Santa Cruz Beach. Situbo Falls is located in Tampilisan, Zamboanga del Norte, one of the many still unspoiled waterfalls in the Philippines. Refreshing cold pool waiting for you to be discovered. St. James Church, the church was named in honor of the Bataan patron, St. James the Greater. It was located right at the center of the Bataan next to Plaza. Zamboanga del Sur. Zamboanga del Sur have Manga Falls. It has very nice looking rock formation. You can spot some of the charming creatures hiding on the soaring trees. Tansunanca Park is a protected area that preserves a major watershed in the Philippine island of Mindanao. Zamboanga Sibugay. It has Buluan Island. It's a famous beach destination. It features white sand beach and clear blue waters. Luzon Island, located in Payao, Zamboanga, Sibugay. The water is very cool and refreshing. No wonder that tourists visit this place.
40 kilometers from the Sita awaits adventure that worth trying once in the lifetime. To someone who loves thrilling hikes and freshwater swimming, Limpapa is the place to be. The Great Santa Cruz Island is also known as the Pink Beach. It offers an amazing pink sun that results from pulverized red organ pipe coral. The 11 Islands. A group of 11 islands located on the Moro Gulf Coast are known collectively as the 11 Islands. Merlot Falls is one of the most waterfalls visited in the country because there are areas of vantage points for photography. Ilong Bato, which is now known to the most people around it, unlike other mountains, Mount Ilong Bato is solid rock. La Vista del Mar, the beautiful view of the Basilan Strait water and the downtown for the Zamboanga.
The language in Zamboanga Peninsula is rich in culture. The language spoken around the region is Chavacano, Cebuano, Tagalog, Maranao, and Subanin. In religion, the most dominant religion in the city is Christianity, with 73% of the population adhering to the faith. The majority of the Christian is Roman Catholic, with minorities of Protestants, Iglesia Ni Cristo, and Jesus Miracle Circle. The remaining 27% is non-Christian, which is the Islam and Buddhism.
So that's all for this presentation.
Thank you for your time to watch our little discussion.
Once again, we are the Group 3. I am with Mary Carauso.
And I am Amor Dinyega.
And Diane Junicio.
I'm Zarel Balatico.
And I am Edmar P. Potestades.
And James R. Pepino.
And we are the Zamboanga.
The Mini Paradise.
Okay, congratulations, reporters. That's a very good presentation. And good job, guys. So see you next meeting. And class dismissed.